And now we are making a burger with our leftover meatballs. You have a sesame bun, lightly toasted. Add some mayo on the top and the bottom. Just lightly spread. Like that. Take a plate. And this is a traditional Danish pattern on Royal Copenhagen porcelain, and it's called blue lace. Beautiful. So, on with the burger. We take the bottom of the bun, we take two of the meatballs, slice them up, and you can do this when they are lukewarm or just cold. I prefer them lukewarm. So, I add them like this. And if you like your meatballs, you can take two in your burger. So, now we add our red cabbage, cold, like this. Some of our cucumber salad, like this. It's gonna be a tall burger. And as a sauce, we take our remoulade, and add that. Now here comes the tricky part, making sure it isn't falling apart. You add that, and take your top bun, and there's your burger. That's called a spise.
What is that?
Bon appetit.
Okay.